In today's video, we're gonna be focusing on the glutes. We're gonna start with a nice warm up, then we're gonna do 6 exercises, about a minute each with a 15 second rest in between. Then we're gonna finish our workout with a nice stretch. Are you ready? Let's get started. Okay, so let's start with a warm up. We're gonna do some bandit walks. If you have some bands, go ahead and use them. Don't mind that we have a little guest here. So we're gonna do 30 seconds each, okay? So we're gonna do some bandit walks. Let's get started. So we're gonna now, next, squat and lunge to the side, like this. We're gonna do some side lunges. Ready. Come on guys, mind to muscle. Make sure that you're using your muscles at the back. More reps. that was our warm up. So now we're gonna do the regular workout, okay? We're gonna do a minute each, and we're gonna start with some deadlifts. If you have some weight, go ahead and use it. I'm gonna go ahead and use this bottle of water. Okay, so ready? Make sure that you do not lock your knees. Okay, so let's begin. So go ahead and lay down on your mat. We're gonna do some clamshells. So, ready to start? We're gonna do a minute each. Thank you.
sure that you're contracting the muscle at the back. Rest. And now we're going to finish the workout with some fire hydrants. 1 minute each. Ready? Let's get started. Seconds. So we're gonna finish our workout with a nice stretch. Lay down on the mat. Lift your leg up, stretch.
If you like my video, don't forget to comment, like, share, and subscribe, and I will see you next time.